our lives completely begins its final steps. He said yes to God and placed his life in God's hands. We follow him in his final surrender and contemplate with reverence each place along the way as he is broken and given for us. Second station, Jesus carries his cross. Jesus is made to carry the cross on which he will die. It represents the weight of all of our crosses, what he must have felt at first to take it upon his shoulders. He walks in the path of human misery and suffering and experiences its crushing weight. Third station, Jesus falls the first time. The weight is unbearable. He lies on the ground and knows the experience of weakness beneath unfair burdens. He feels the powerlessness of wondering if he will ever be able to continue. He's pulled up and made to go on. Simon helps Jesus carry his cross. Jesus even experiences our struggle to receive help. He is made to experience the poverty of not being able to carry the burden alone. He enters into the experiences of all who depend on others to survive. He is deprived of the satisfaction of carrying this burden on his own. On her veil, she discovers the image of his face, his gift to her, and for us, dust, and to the dust he will return. Now he can feel the profound weakness on his knees under the weight of his cross. He knows the mystery of facing the separation of death. The ninth station. Jesus falls the third time. This last fall is devastating. Jesus can barely proceed to the end. Summoning all his remaining strength, supported by the inner trust of God, Jesus collapses under the weight of the cross. His executioners look at him as a broken man, paying the price he deserves. They help him up so he can make it up the hill of crucifixion. Jesus is nailed to the cross. Huge nails are hammered through his hands and feet to fix him on the cross. He is bleeding much more seriously now. As the cross is lifted up, the weight of his life hangs on those nails. Every time he struggles to pull himself up to breathe, his ability to life slips away. Station. Jesus dies on the cross. two criminals a mocking title above his head. With his mother Mary and Mary Magdalene to support him, Jesus surrenders his last breath. Into your hands I commend his spirit. Recognized in the breaking of bread. Oh, that our hearts might burn within us as we